Hi guys, welcome to this new video tutorial. In this video, I will show you the easiest way how you could disable the Windows Virtual Machine option or the Virtual Machine Platform. It's the same, it's just that it's being named differently. So open your search bar and type turn Windows features on or off and click on it to open. Wait until this window loads for you. Click on it to make it bigger. Locate Virtual Machine Platform option and tick it, click OK. You might be asked to restart your computer, and once done, this option should be working for you. If you are facing any errors or not able to finish this process and you get stuck in somewhere, just let us know in a comment with a full description of the problem and we'll do our best to help you. Thank you guys for watching and talk to you soon in a new video tutorial.